Which is falling in mine.
Into each and every life. Some rain. Like a fall. Too much of that stuff falling into mine. And into each other.
See, you got one of those fancy vault suits. Those one size fits all.
I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop fooling around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it?
Oh, look, it's the security reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Seeing that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
You first.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Each time I look at your face, one more.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
What newspaper are you talking about?
Mine. Public Occurrences. And we're the hard look at the truth. So are you with us or not?
Newspapers just like to stir up trouble.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
An infant boy. Kidnapped.
Did you say kidnapped? Well, McDonough, Diamond City Security gonna investigate this? How about all the other kidnapping reports?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
I guess we'll see.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates me?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Officer?
Head on inside.
Hey, Sullivan.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
Hey, man. I was just standing there.
Yeah, that's usually the case with Piper. Someone stands there and she talks. I'd be sick of her by now if she weren't so damn fearless. Kinda rubs off on me. Hey, what's brought you into town anyway? It'd be good to note it down in the logs.
Just looking for something.
Aren't we all? Now, was there anything particular you were looking for?
My baby's been kidnapped. His name is Sean.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but we're under orders not to get involved in missing person cases. There's a lot of institute paranoia right now. We can't really risk fanning those flames with official action. What if people panic?
The Institute? What's that?
Ah, damn. Look, I really shouldn't have said that. They're just a scapegoat, all right? Something people blame when...
Diamond City Radio! Hey, how about some Bob Cosby?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Oh, goody! shot I've been hit.
My left arm for one of those.
My dad says not to talk to strangers.
Hey, officer.
Hope you didn't run into any trouble, didn't you?
Well, hello.
My dad says not to talk to strangers.
Jumping at night? Diamond City, sir, crossing our way. Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout. I've been hit.
Broke up with my girl. She kept a cap with a toothpaste. Know who does that? A synth.
Everybody! Everybody! I need everyone's attention. I would like to address the subject that is on everyone's mind. And that is the disgusting article Piper has written. Diamond City has stood united for over 150 years. And what keeps us united are two things. First is the great green guardian behind me, the wall, our protector and our savior from the filth of the outside. And second is our faith and trust in each other. The faith and trust that has given us prosperity, security, and education for every citizen. And while the paper might point their fingers at synths and other ghost stories to drive us apart, we will not betray this sacred trust. Now, I want everyone to hear these next words very carefully. I am not a synth. I am the same flesh and blood boy who grew up on these streets, who was born in a shack just down the waterfront to Martha and Patrick McDonough. And I will not abandon my city due to the heinous allegations of the press. God bless this city. God bless the wall.
Piece of shit.
She kicked up my windshield and she hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said I'd lie. She wished that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back and mama. Lay that pistol down with Rita Gale.
I'd love to talk, but I have matters to attend to.
We got no pals. They don't like the way we play. We're a rock, doom, doom, shoot, trio. But you've seen a sister, Cleo. She's a terror, make no error, but there ain't no lies to wear. Is what we tire.
Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back and mama.
Lay that pistol down. His ties. Oh, no. The bill.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Happy made a batch of corn, the revenuers.
Wait, who are you? You the detective?
Me? No, I'm Nick's secretary. Handle his appointments, his papers, that sort of thing. Well, that's what I used to do anyway, but now Nick's disappeared and I can't keep a detective agency open without a detective.
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. The Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things, style and body count.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Miss Perkins.
Be careful down in that subway. Who knows what could be living there now?
About your hero when you're at ground zero and call out through the fallout back to me. Crawl out through the fallout, baby. You know what I mean. Crawl out through the fallout, 'cause they said this bomb was clean. If you cannot find the way, just listen for my song. I'll love you all your life, although that may not be too long. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, while those ICBMs keep us free. When you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall out and crawl out through the fallout back to me. 'Cause you'll be the only girl in the world. Why don't you crawl out through the fallout back to me? Why don't you crawl out through the fallout back to me? Why don't you crawl out through the fallout back to me?
Don't do it. Please, don't move, Sam. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a sin. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a sin! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no sins in Diamond City. Hear me?
John and Kathy's Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles.
Hey.
Look good. Make people jealous.
He pulled a gun on me.
Uranium fever is on next, and, well,
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me?
I need a minute. Well, I don't know, but I've
been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. Excuse me.
Oh my God. I got that book. God. I can't sleep.
Uranium fever has come and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter. Excuse me. Do you think that guy
was
a synth? What's
everyone still standing around
for? What just happened?
Go back to your own damn business.
Well, I had a talk with
the
ABC, and they brought out some
messages.
And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I spat on my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down the bumpy road.
John.
What? Sorry. No. Thanks to Miles yelling, I'm practically deaf in the studio.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever.
With a Geiger counter in my hand. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, I took the Geiger and I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find.
Oh, I do hope you're here to make a purchase. It's what I live for.
Let's see what you have.
Oh, goody.
Staking that government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a guy.
like your counter in my hand.
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has got and got me down.
Getting along just fine. It is nice to finally settle down and not to spend so much time moving around.
Oh, yeah? You spent a little time on the run when you were younger?
Oh, yeah. Down a little elderly advice. Don't double cross on the way. They hold wrong.
Yeah, that's good advice. Sounds like quite the adventure.
Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
Oh, I guess drinking from the river isn't good enough for you.
Well, we've been getting by, but the surface water isn't safe to drink regularly. I'm not looking for anything fancy. A well or two would do the trick just fine.
To this place, kid. Your energy.
Mama Murphy.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
On Sunday night, Monday, he
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Here. I already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me.
Oh, that
you're
butcher Pete.
Looking for a man.
Well, just doing
he can help
things,
you.
I guess.
But he ain't gonna be the man you expect. He's somewhere.
Okay,
deep
that was Roy Brown.
And dark. Surrounded by folks with nothing but cruel intentions. But there's an echo. Something in the past that can help you. When you meet the fat man and the angry woman, tell them to remember the quarry and Lily June on the rocks, and they'll let you and your friend pass. Phew, wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
A word or several from our sponsors.
Why look like I want to chit-chat?
Wealth Weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. Here's Big Maybell. With a whole lot of shaking going on. I mean, I don't know what else there is to say.